The Lord be with you.
And with
your spirit. A reading from the Holy Gospel. Jesus said to the crowd, "They will seize and persecute you. They will hand you over to the synagogues and to prisons, and they will have you led before kings and governors because of my name. It will lead to your giving testimony. Remember, you are not to prepare your defense beforehand, for I myself shall give you a wisdom in speaking, that all your adversaries will be powerless to resist or refute. You will even be handed over by parents, brothers, relatives, and friends, and they will put some of you to death. You will be hated by all because of my name, but not a hair of your head will be destroyed. By your perseverance, you will secure your lives." The Gospel of the Lord.
Moses, the old Moses, if you will, and Jesus, the new Moses, the leader